to Jim Gordon's retirement party.
What? No, I don't want to